Hello, my friend. Welcome back to my YouTube channel. In this video, I will share how to disable or turn off Google Chrome running in the background. Sometimes Google Chrome will continue to run in the background on your computer after closing it. You might notice this, especially after setting up a new computer, and when you install a fresh version of the browser. When you close the browser, you will still see a Chrome icon on the taskbar, and even see notifications pop up. You have often noticed when you open Google Chrome and you close it, and when you see the Task Manager, you see some Google Chrome processes running. So if you do not want Google Chrome to take the memory even if it's closed, you just need to do one single step. And next time when you will close the Google Chrome, it will not be running in the background again. So open Google Chrome. And at the top right corner, click on the three dots, and then click on Setting. Then choose System. The first option will be Continue Running Background Apps when Google Chrome is closed. Once you turn it off, that's it. So now it will not be running the background apps when Google Chrome is closed. So, I hope you have enjoyed this tutorial, guys. Please hit the like and subscribe. I'll see you in the next tutorial.